Melissa Hayden, prima ballerina, a young American girl who has achieved throughout the world the reputation of being one of the all-time ballet greats. Jacques d'Amboise, a young American boy who has no peers. A dancer who, in his young years, is already becoming a legend. They've just returned from a tour which brought them generous praise from audiences and critics all over the world. The voice of Firestone is proud indeed to present them in the premier television performance of the Tchaikovsky Pas de Deux. Miss Hayden and Mr. d'Amboise.